Hi, Philip Talbert at Team Sackin here, and we are ready. You remember a couple of weeks ago, I promised you this beautiful Eichler home that we were getting ready to put on the market. Well, we are done, and it is ready to go, and you are going to be one of the first people to see some of the beautiful features of this home. Once again, I wanted to remind you just a little bit. Joseph Eichler was the first developer to use post and beam construction in residential homes. And we're also standing here in a central atrium of the home, which was Joseph Eichler's signature, one of his signature items. You have the entry from the outside, plus as you can see as you look around, there's access to this area from almost every room in the house. So you have this wonderful indoor-outdoor feel and something that you can see all the way through the home. Also, the post and beam construction here, you can see the large beams that go all the way through the structure, supported by the posts, which allows all these walls of glass to be just out there and visible for you to really enjoy. So I'm not gonna spend a whole lot of time here. I want you to take your time though and look at all the beautiful still shots that we have of this house so that you can really appreciate all the wonderful angles, the architecture, the details, things that you just don't see in just a normal tract house. This is a great home. And as Eichler's signature wording was, his idea was to bring the outside in. So that's what we wanna do for you. Once again, with purpose and passion, Team Sackin delivers for you.